2003, Infinity War released a brand new game, and it was Call of Duty back in 2003. Started off quite small, and it was innovative, an FPS set in World War II, and it was amazing. Then in 2005 came the highly awaited Call of Duty 2, and at the time it was so underrated. Then in 2006.